Our All-Metro defense is led by Minnesota's top Division I recruit, Eden Prairie D-tackle Walker Ashley, a repeat selection. Watch Ashley, number 94, with a big hit for a loss. Ashley at 6'4", 285, recorded 14 tackles for loss this season. Watch Ashley on this play. Opposing coaches had the game plan around him, and this is why. Ashley made 36 unassisted tackles. EP was 33-3 during his time on the field. Minnetonka defensive end Hank Goff is having a great season for the high-flying Skippers. Watch Goff, number 91, make this tackle for a loss. At 6'4", 240, he has 69 tackles with 5 sacks. Watch Goff chase down the ball carrier on this play. It shows his outstanding athleticism. Goff is a big-time player for the Skippers. Minnetonka teammate Dan Elling makes the team. Coach Dave Nelson feels he has the two best defensive ends in the state. Watch Elling, number 47, at 6'2", 230. He's a dominating player with agility, makes the interception on this play. Watch the senior with the big hit. Elling has 47 tackles with 4 sacks. Minnetonka's defense records 4 shutouts. Elling is a big reason why. Tim Smezik of Northfield is one reason why the Raiders are undefeated in Class 4A. Watch Smezik, number 53, make the big hit for a loss on this play. At 6'4", 250, he was basically unblockable this season. Watch Smezik fight off the block and then make the tackle in this playoff game. He led Northfield's defensive line with 92 tackles, 12 for losses. Northfield is 12-0. Champlain Park defensive end Komenyan Quay at 6'2", 250 is a real surprise. Watch Quay, number 93, make the big hit on this play. The senior has played football just 2 years, but is a quick learner. Quay has 69 tackles, 27 for losses, totaling 71 yards. He was voted the Northwest Suburban Conference Defensive Lineman of the Year. Our All-Metro linebackers are led by Champlain Park's big hitter Ramon Humber. Watch Humber, number 44, with a big stick on this play. He was voted the Northwest Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Humber at 6'1", 220, punishes ball carriers. He leads the undefeated Rebels in tackles with 110. Head coach Mike Corton says his speed is what makes him so good. Wayzata linebacker James Laurinaitis at 6'3", 230, averages 13 tackles per game. Watch Laurinaitis, number 3, with a big sack on this play in the state quarterfinals. It's typical Laurinaitis, just a devastating hit. He has 5 sacks on the season. Watch Laurinaitis with a big hit here. He has 94 solo tackles, 23 for losses. Coach Brad Anderson says he's the most dominating defensive player in Wayzata history. One coach in the Lake Conference describes Eden Prairie's Mike Pavelko as the best football player in Minnesota. Watch Pavelko, number 9, make the big tackle on this play. At 6'1", 230, Pavelko made 56 unassisted tackles. Watch Pavelko here. He led the Eagles defense, which gave up just 170 yards per game. He was a 2-year starter for Eden Prairie. Totino Grace defensive star Brian Hera was voted the North Suburban Conference Player of the Year. Watch Hera, number 8, make the tackle for a loss off the option play. He leads the Eagles with 96 tackles, including 8 hits for losses. Watch Hera at 6'2", 190. He has quick feet. He's in pursuit on this play. The senior is one big reason why Totino Grace is 11-1 and in the state semifinals. Becker High's Derek Potter is a repeat All-Metro selection. Watch Potter, number 28, make the big tackle on this play in the state playoffs. Coach Dwight Lundeen calls him the best hitter he's had in 35 years of coaching. Watch Potter make the big stick on this play. He has 157 tackles, 9 for losses so far this season. Our All-Metro defensive backs are led by Orin Ojai's Trip Standa. Watch Standa, number 32, pick off this pass against St. Anthony. He tied a state record with 5 interceptions in one game. Standa finished the season with 7 picks. Watch Standa get another interception in this game. He made 111 tackles, 7 for losses in leading the Spartans. The senior was also an outstanding running back. Watch him go the distance on the screen pass. Tripp rushed for over 1,000 yards and scored 11 touchdowns. Totino Grace safety Bobby Clint does it all. Just an outstanding player. Watch Clint, number 31, make the interception and return it for a touchdown. Bobby has 3 picks this season and 65 tackles from his safety spot. Watch Clint make the excellent open field tackle. According to Totino Grace coach Jeff Ferguson, he's the best special teams player ever at Totino. De La Salle's Corey Hansen at 6'2", 195 is playing simple, one outstanding two-way player. Watch Hansen rip the ball away on this play. He was a force on defense, making 10 tackles for losses with 2 interceptions. Hansen is an outstanding athlete. He played quarterback, scoring 8 rushing touchdowns and threw for 12 more. De La Salle finished 10-1. Our All-Metro punter is Champlin Park's Dan Skelly. Skelly averaged 39 yards per punt for the Rebels, with his longest traveling 62 yards. But punting is just a small part of his overall brilliance. Skelly is Champlin's quarterback and watched the nice throw for a touchdown, one of 9 TD passes on the season. He's thrown just 4 picks. Watch Skelly take off on this touchdown run, one of 14 rushing TDs. Dan was voted the Northwest Suburban Conference Offensive Player of the Year. Our All-Metro specialist is Park Center's Ted Toon, a 3-year starter. Watch Toon, number 22, on his kickoff return. He scored 2 special teams touchdowns this season and finished with 931 return yards, averaging 27 yards a kick return. The senior has 6 career special teams touchdowns. But Toon never left the field. He makes the sack on this play, and he played offense as well, an outstanding all-around player.